facebook.com/Venice Piazza or follow us on Twitter, twitter.com/Venice Piazza. You can also check out our website at www.megaworldlifestylemalls.com and be a part of the loop by adding up our BBM pin, which is 26824AF9. Okay. What time is it now?
Even though that you've been wrong, but don't blame me for getting a little jealous. It's just how you talk to the fellas.
Right? them some questions. So Jay, how do you feel about being in Manila again?
I love Manila. Oh, man, every time I come here, you guys treat me so well, so nice. So thank you very much. This is my third time in Manila.
Memories, like, of Manila.
Memories? I mean, good food, and everyone's very nice. The girls are very lovely. Hot weather, it's good.
Yeah, so have you tried any Filipino food?
I have, actually. I eat chicken adobo. So far, I think that's the only thing I've had.
Have you tried balo?
I don't know. It might be a little hard for me. I don't know.
Okay. So can you tell us more about the album you made?
Yeah. Like I said, it's my first full length album. There's 15 tracks. I produced the album myself. I wrote most of the songs out there. And it's just 15 tracks of good hip hop and R&B music.
Yes. And I heard you worked with an American producer for this one.
I did. His name is Rob Knox. And he produced tracks like Dead and Gone and Love, Sex, Magic, and he works with Justin Timberlake, so he's really talented.
And tell us more about the song Know Your Name.
Yeah, I mean, Know Your Name is just a song, about if you see a beautiful girl and you just want to know their name, you don't want to find out what their name is, so.
You want to know their name?
Yes, I do.
About the continuing K-pop wave here in Asia, especially here in the Philippines?
Yeah, I think it's great that K-pop is spreading around and people are enjoying the music. I mean, as long as people enjoy listening to the music, I think it's good.
Okay, and what can we look forward during your shows here?
You can just look forward to a good time, thank you for coming out here. If they're still there, I don't know. Before they resign. Take what off? I'm taking a pink off.
Getting out of here, okay. So, last but not least, and everyone wants to know this question, right? Okay. What do you think about Filipino girls?
Filipino girls are beautiful, they're probably like one of the most beautiful girls in the world. They are very talented, good singers, good dancers.
Yeah, talented bunch. Okay. Well, right now, for this portion, we're gonna play a game. So three selected fans will be playing a game with Jay Park, and it's called Know Your Dance. Okay? To go on stage and to dance the chorus of Jay Park's latest song, Know Your Name. And Jay Park will demonstrate the chorus for the contestants first. Then each will have their turn in dancing to the song. And winners will be determined by the audience, you guys. And the prizes, of course, the chosen winner will be given a chance to take a photo with Jay. Sparkling Magazine, and also Gadgets Magazine, so that will be given later on, and also runner-ups will be receiving Gadgets and Sparkling Magazine later on. Oh, so here are the contestants, right? Come on over. And contestant number one, what is your name?
Joe.
Yes. And how old are you?
I'm 18 years old.
And how long have you liked Jay?
2 years.
2 years, wow. And what's your favorite song from him?
Abandon.
Thank you very much.
Okay, and that's number two. Wow, a guy. Hello, what's your name?
Jude.
Okay. Hey, Jude. I like your hair. Was it portraying a J somewhat? Do you really like K-pop a lot?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, it seems like you do. Yeah. Manga character. Well, nice to meet you. And last but not least, contestant number three. What's your name?
Karel.
Karel. And you are a Filipino?
Quarter.
Quarter. So
quarter Japanese, quarter Korean. And my mom is quarter Filipino, quarter Spanish.
Wow! Good enough.
Yeah, I said, hey, hey, tell me where you wanna go. Nah, I got you, gotta go. I got you, catch you again. Go check out your mother, girl. Only one I choose is you. Anybody, mo? Yeah, let's go. Little keep you tight, then shut up. We like, oh, that shit, Jack. Told you, go got time. Hold on tight, I'm your big rock man. So, you're gonna keep my. Only five and nine to rock your bar. Then, how did it go down my line? Take a ride to have a good time, so. Hell yeah, deep with the D and G. What about you know how we head? Let's go! Dance on the top of my girl. I'll take her up and down. Just come on and close your door. I'll take her all the time. Dance on the top of my girl. I'll take her up and down. Just come on and close your door. One, two, three, four, five. Girl, shit time scoring a high demand. Holding me saying my demand. Mad at the drum, let's party up, so. Never had ever showed you beat it, so. Are we about to slow down? Yeah. Hell no! So, talk your crazy mind. Hold up, I'm not gonna mock your vibe. Then, how to get to know that we're live. We about to have a good time, so. Hell yeah, keep with the key and she hey. Hold up, I'm sure you're gonna be here. Let's go! Let's go! Thanks for the drop of my girl. I'll take her up and down. Since I'm on the course you've done. I'll take you all the way out. Let's go to the top of my girl. I'll take you up and down. Just how the goes, you done. Throw it out, boom. Take it up, 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 up. Take it down, 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 down. Take it up, 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 up. Take it down, 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 down. Can't you read the world and go my mind? And go down the pond, but go down the road. Hey, hey, hey. Take it down, down, down. Take it down, down, down. Yeah. Up and down like a paper ground. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Up and down from the sky to the ground. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Up and down like a paper ground. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Y'all ready? Hey, hey, say hey. Say hey. Hey. Say hey. Say hey. Say hey. 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 Say hey. Hey. Say no.
This next track, that's gonna be the loudest, because it's the title track of the new album. It's called, oh, hold on real quick, let me get my jacket real quick. Let me get my jacket. This is the official Know Your Name jacket right here. Alright, the next track of No Breathe is called Know Your Name. Let's go.
I'm sure that you're about to eat a whole golden. Couldn't you get a little closer? Cause I just wanna get to know ya.
Oh, yeah.
Now I got you, you don't mind. It won't have a little life here.
So just enjoy the show and thank you for a great night. Love you guys. Let's go. I'm looking for a girl from the night. Yeah. Yo, who get my name to give me pop fly? Got some beans, daddy cake, and some dope one left. Hold it, don't look at it, it's not something. I didn't see my nigga. First thing that you do, check out K. Nigga, I'm a loser, keep it down, 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 dead. It's a triple match. Catch a match of one big kid. He's taking county of who's gonna jump out.
Give up on me. first two. Yeah.
MixPH.com, 97.1 Boracay LSFM, Sparkling Magazine, Gadgets Magazine, OrangeMagazineTV.com. For updates on the latest events and promos happening at Venice Piazza, you can check us out online at Facebook.com/Venice Piazza or follow us on Twitter, Twitter.com/Venice Piazza.